Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Deadbolt. Having a lot of fun with this game. Do I want to continue? What do I want to do here? I just want to make sure I'm not doing the wrong thing. All right, this looks right. 3:40. 3 hours, 40 seconds. 40 seconds, 40 minutes in. We got a lot to do yet, I think. Have we paid the electrical bill? Haven't paid the electrical bill yet. Little kitty cat sitting in the window, keeping a lookout. Thanks, brah. What do we got? Magical fireman. What's our next mission? Turning the own bodies into ash for the purpose of all these clips are still most likely knows how it's done. Blah, 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 blah. I think we already know this, don't we? I think we kind of, we got blocked this last mission last time. So let's see what we got. I'm going to stick with the headshot weapon, I think. That's, does really well for me. Oh, that's right. This is the one where the dude got betrayed by these other skull dudes, right? And then apparently they murder him for some as of yet unexplained reason. But that's okay. That's okay. We're going to go in and re-murder these skeletons and everything will be fine. What did I normally do with this? Did I just kind of... like I knocked on the door and then I waited over here? Then I did that? There we go. Okay. It's starting to come back to me now. I turn off the light here. I think I go knife-sies and then get promptly blown away. All right. That works. That fucking works. Let's try that again. So we wait here. Kaboom. And then I think maybe... What did I used to do? I think I just ran past. And then I turned around and knifed him. Nice. Okay. Actually, no. That might be a new strat. That might be a little bit of a new strat. So we're going to do that. Do I then go that? And then I hide. And then this guy comes down. Oh, whoopsie. Now, can this dude see me is the next question. Alright, we're gonna go like this. Oh, now he saw me. Oh, damn it. I wanted to hide behind the couch, not grab the gun. Fuck. Alright, you know what? It's fine. Knock, knock. Wait for him. Kaboom. and then we go just far enough to kind of... And that guy takes a little time to do that. And then we go like this. I feel like there's a way I did this. Maybe I just waited at the... I just wait at the door for him to come down and then just stab, stab, stab. There we go. That feels a little bit better, actually. And this dude just kind of... Then we kind of go up here, turn that off, wait for him to walk over. Or do I just go balls in and just go stab, 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 stab? All right, that works. And is this dude going to come down? Oh, that's right. That's right. I need to do this. And they're like, huh? What was that? What was that? We're gonna aim at the wall for a bit. Oh shit. Oh, this could be actually a really bad idea. What? See, what the fuck? Oh, damn it. I was hoping to get up and then go downstairs. Alright, that's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Knock, knock. Wait for it. Booms. Okay. Same deal here. Let's go far enough for one of them to pop up. Stabby, stab, stab, stabs. Oh, damn it. I was going to go back downstairs. Oh, well, that's fine. It's fine. Let's try it again. Boom. It's just such a satisfying headshot. This goes right off. Ah, damn it. I was hoping to go back downstairs, get a few stabs in, and then a quick run away like a little coward. Oops. All right. Oh, that's fine too. Just kind of stack them up a little bit. Ah! All right. So there's a bit of recoil you need to take care of before you can run away again. Boom. Oh, he actually saw me that time. Interesting. All right, there we go. That's what I wanted to do. Stabbed him once. And I think I wait for him. Oh, come on. Come downstairs, you little shit. All right, maybe this guy will come first here.
Fuck!
All right, are they going to try to get back up? No? Damn it. They're going to do this shit. Oh, now he's like, what the fuck happened over here? Idiots. Perfect. So now they're kind of all, they're kind of nervous about something. But they did the exact wrong thing they shouldn't have done. And then that dude came rolling in. Okay, so what are we dealing with up here? I think there's one dude when I go to grab this other weapon, right? Oh, no, there's two of them. Okay, is there any more? No. And then there's those two up there. So I think what I'm going to do... Is there a light switch in here? Or is this permanently bright? I think it's perma-bright. Ah, that's fine. We're gonna go up. I think I'm gonna try to... Oh no, that's lit up then. Alright, I'm gonna open the door and I'm gonna shoot that guy. Actually, shoot one of those dudes. And maybe he'll walk over here. There we go. Yeah, just a little bit further. Come on. There you go. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Stay there. Gotcha, bitch. All right, now I'm going to go back and get one of those rifles. Okay, so that should be fine. Is the just the one dude that shows up after I crack this safe, right? I hope. Oh, I was wondering why like the background was scrolling here. This is actually open air outside. Ah, all right. Well, let's just do it this way then. It's fine. Click, 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 click. All right. So now they try to do some garbage here. And I'm just like, surprise! Then he gets whacked. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Now, do I keep going down? Oh, that actually seems like a bad idea. We're gonna be ready, just in case. There we go. Just in case, we're gonna be ready. And if he comes down here, I'll be ready to just smack him up, but it looks like he's kind of dicking around. So fuck everything. Let's go. Oh, okay. He is just fucking ignoring everything. So that's fine. Let's just go. Let's go. Get out of there. See, look at that. 100% accuracy and only 4 stars. What kind of garbage is that? Little shits. All right, so that was the blocker last time. We just fucking powered through it in 6 deaths. It's pretty good. But we did recover a cassette, so let's go check that out. Skeleman one. Cold, so bitter the cold, and darker some of troll ants dancing across the waves. Cold bit of my exposed bones. Every step off the pavement, the humidity near the docks freeze my feet to the ground. I can hear Ibzan. It's a good name. Still telling the Shadowlands about the land of warmth and the ash and the portal and blah blah blah. Starting to think it's bullshit. Yeah, you and me both, buddy. We're all so cold. The idea of a warmer place is so inviting. More flesh, he'd say. We need more for the portal. So close, my brothers. We'll soon be embraced by his warmth. He loves every one of us. Oh, that's not sounding good. That's not sounding real good. So cruel, isn't it? I wanted to die, and I still do, but I can't. I have no brain to destroy or nerves to sever. The generals reassemble me as soon as I rip myself apart. Why is it so goddamn cold? Welcome to winter in Wisconsin, my friend. It's so goddamn cold. All right, that's fine. One down. What do we got? Skeletons are found, no flesh and no love. Stop their harvester, Ibzan is crowned. All right, good to know. Time I arrive, the harvest will be near complete. I only have a minute to destroy all the harvest totems. Oh, speedrun. Tart long gone, Ibzan leads the dredged. You must bring his end. He cannot do it alone. Aw, sounds kind of sad, but you know what? We're going to do him a favor. This time and this time only. Okay. Oh shit, I cannot fucking wait to do this shit, can I? Oh, that's gonna be, this is gonna be unfortunate. All right. Oh, okay. We gotta be a little quick on the draw here. Oh, all right. We're gonna have to do this real quick. There we go. Oh, oh, I didn't see that guy up top. Oh, crap. Thought I nailed it. All right, it's fine. It's fine. How's the weekend party? Weekend party was fucking fantastic. It's good to just have a couple bros over and be done with everything. Oh, jeez. This could be a bit of a problem, actually. Oh, boom, boom. Oh, there's a Tommy gun down there. Okay, we gotta be a little... Okay, we got the one, right? Oh, nice. All right, we're good. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, there's another active one in there. I missed it. Fucking missed it. That's all right. It's all right. They gonna try to run through? No? Oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh dear. Oh dear. I have no weapons. I have no weapons. All I have is a knife and these guys are gunning for me. Can you guys turn around for just a quick sec? All I want to do is knife you. Damn it. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, oh, nice. Okay. Oh, crap. I missed. Oh, oh, damn. He got me through the door. What a little shit. Oh, and I missed there. All right, that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oops, I shot a little too soon. I've never had that problem before, I swear. All right, so boom, boom, boom. Kind of go back through. Kind of go there. Oh, and I missed the shot. Ooh, okay, this is going to be a little tight, I think. Oh, oh, damn it. Oh, fuck, I missed him. Oh, that's not good. Ah! 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 Oh, no! Damn it, she keeps opening the door. Little bitch. Okay, there's the one. There's the one I was looking for. Okay. 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 Come on. Get another one here, please. Oh! Oh, what did I hit? Oh, there's another dude with a gun? Where the fuck was he? Oh, you little shit. All right, it's fine. Oops. Oh, this isn't gonna end well. Oh, I stopped right in front of him. How do you like my knife? There we go. All right, come on. Oh, I see him. I see him over there. Oh, what? Oh, shooting me through the door, little bitch. All right, there's that one. All right, I'm gonna wait for him to come in over here, please. Alternatively, oh geez, oh, this is bad. Come on. There you go. One at a time, it's fine. Oh, oh no. All right, it's fine. Boom. Okay, there's one more. Where the fuck is he? All right, they're fine. Everything's fine. Okay, we're good there. I'm gonna grab this. Ah, shit. We gotta be real careful. Boink, slap. Oh, Something happened. Where's the last one? Oh, it's up there. Shit. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Like, how the fuck do I get up there? The fuck? Alright, I don't get it. Like, how the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Oh, there's a door there. Holy shit, you gotta be on your mustard for this, don't you? Combat shot it. No, I don't want the combat shot. I just want to go up the stairs. All right, fine. Combat shot is fine. Let's go. Let's dance. Oh. Oh, jeez. He did not go down easily. Uh-oh. Wait, so even if I miss the timer, it doesn't matter? I'm really confused. I am really super confused here. Oh, all right. That works. Ooh. Oh, nice. Like, I can't be... Oh, there's the other dude there now, too. Excuse me. Oh! Come on. Through there. Oh! You almost got me that time, bitch. All right, now it's... Oh, he's standing right behind the other dude. Come on, man. I don't have time to dick around. Oh, what? How did that not hit his head? What a shit. All right, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. How did that not hit his head? Fucking, come on, that was a headshot. Eat a dick. This could be a bit problematic. There's one. They kind of drop, and they're like, oh, that. Over here, bitches. There you go. Okay, everything's fine there. Now I just gotta go boom. And then one more, please. Boom. All right, so let's grab this. We gotta go up, I think. Oh, then those guys are still alive though. The fuck? How in the hell? Oh, geez, this could be real bad. This could be real bad. All right, it's okay, it's okay. I missed him and then got capped. All right, it's fine. Oh, boom, boom. I might need a different weapon for this, if I'm honest. Oh, nice. All right. Oh, I hit something and they're fine with it. I don't understand like how they didn't see anything. Like, how did they not fucking see anything there? That was weird. Oh, fuck. Oh, I wanted to cap that guy really quick. All right, it's fine. Oops. Click, 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 click. All right, it's fine. There we go. God, if they would just fucking come over here at like a reasonable time. There you go. All right, it's fine. Come on. Beautiful. Oh, I didn't mean to throw the knife, but that's okay. That works. Excuse me, buddy. All right, I'm rolling here. Oh, where did he come from? Oops. Huh. All right, let's have a little think about this. I should have used my last headhunter bullet on him, actually. There's that one. Takes a shot. Oh, Boo Earns. That was so a headshot, fucking asshole. There we go. Take the shot there. God, taking this shot right here. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Forces you to be very quick and accurate and efficient with your weapons. Come on, you bitch. Come through here. Fine. You're not gonna come through here? That's fine. Gotta go through here anyways. Nice. Oh! Oh, get chunked. Holy shit. Oh, whoops, I threw my knife. I didn't want to do that. Did not want to do that. Oh, wait. Oh, I can just fucking take this back to the around the back there. And probably avoid a whole bunch of bullshit. Alright, I'm doing stupid things here. Alright, so we go up here, we knock on the door, we do cap cap, burn this, go in the vent, go around here. We've got enough room to do that, and we can go up here to this guy. Then kind of open the door there, shoot that guy in the head. Oh, and then get immediately knifed. Okay, that's fine. I think we got a better handle on it now. Oh, okay, why did he get suddenly alerted to something? Ah, that's fine. So pop, pop, boom. Ventaroony. Shoot that guy. I am gonna grab his sledgehammer, I think. That way I can just open this door. Oopsie. Open that door, smackaroo. Let's press PDW. Oh, and then that dude's ready for me. Okay, all right, it's fine. Boom, boom. Shoot that guy. Let's grab his sledgehammer right away. We can do that. Open the door. Smack. Grab the suppressed PDW. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, bastard's got me. All right, it's fine. I think we got sort of correct strats, I think. Needs a little bit better execution. Oops. Pop in right there. Oh, that was bad. Missed all three of those headshots. Really bad. Oops. Getting a little nervous now. Nobody really cares until about right there. Oh, come on. I tried to pop back through the door so I could have enough time. That's right. Pop, pop, burn, boom, 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 boom. Oops. A little too far there. Boom, right there. Burn that one. Pop through the toilet. Open door. Smackaroo. Pick up gun. Back. Oh, come on. Then she opened the door for him. What a dick. All right. It's fine. Wasted a little bullet there. It's okay. Boom, boom, toilet, door, sledgehammer, gun, wait there, wait for him to pop out so I can smack him up a little bit, or I could just do that. Oh, nice. Okay, I've only got two bullets there. Sledgehammer time. Oh, fuck, I don't have, we're gonna go. Damn it. All right, it's fine. Boom, boom. Oops, nope, pop in there. Oh shit, I fucked that up again. That's right. Boom, boom, oops. Open door, sledgehammer. Let's pick up this. Oh, ah. I suppose I could knock on that second door, couldn't I? Just to get their attention a little bit. Okay, boom. Light that on fire. Light it on fire, please. Ugh, so dumb. And I didn't pick up the sledgehammer. Awesome. Alright, so we go there. Open. Smack. Knock, knock, knock. Oh. Okay, it's fine. Oh! Alright, it's fine. It's fine there. Close that door. Oh! Ah, shit. Oh. Nice. Okay. Okay, there we go. I need a sledgehammer. Thank you. Oh! Oh, gosh dang it! Well, how much further did I have to go there? There were still like a two or three dudes left. All right, I gotta restart that. It's fine. Pop, pop. Boom, 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 boom. Pop that guy. Toilet snake. Open this. Headshot. Okay, headshot didn't do it there. Pop, pop. Burn vent. Second vent, pop there, boom, toilet, door, headshot there, okay, I'm gonna go like this. Oh, nice. Oh crap, I don't have nearly enough ammo for this, and they just shoot me down. So there's three of them up there. Oops, I kind of missed the shot. Okay. All right, I think the first floor is pretty well cleared. It's the second floor that's starting to get me, just a little bit. So maybe I take this vent back up here. Oh, that was pretty good, actually, if I hadn't gotten fucking... Oh, and then there's two dudes with a shotgun sitting right there, too. Whoa, that's a little nuts. Okay, it's fine. It's fine, though. It's fine. This is a little bit more action. Oops, no, grab that. Boom, boom. Toilet. Open. Headshot. Right there. Okay, we got that there. It's fine. Oh, okay, it's fine. What else do we have? Shit, did I blew my knife already. It's fine. Okay, so we're gonna grab that. Oh, that's not gonna do it. All right, so I can't really backtrack though, because she's gonna fucking be there. And those guys will probably be alerted if I start popping some off there. Alright, oops. Alright, let's see what we can do. New strat. Wasting bullets, new strat. Do that, pop one there. Alright, we're gonna wait there. Oh shit. As soon as I show up, they drop from the ceiling. It fucks up my aim a little bit. Oops. Aha. Oh! That was a little bit better. Okay, so apparently I can just show up there and nobody fucking notices. All right. I think we've got it. We've got a better idea at least. So knock here. Pop, pop. Burn that. Go over here. Pop this guy. Burn that. I'm going to grab the sledgehammer instead. And then I'm going to show up over here. Grab this gun. Pop up there. And hope for the best. Then immediately get shotgunned. Oh my goodness. So how the hell? Because as soon as she sees me, she fucking yells out. Those two, like, kind of try to see what's going on, and then I'm fucked. Then I'm straight fucked. So pop, pop, burn, vent. I'm actually going to pick this up right away. Well, maybe not. Let's go over and do this guy. Boom. Grab sledgehammer. Toilet. Open door. Smack. Close door. Back down through toilet. Into vents. Grab there. Oh, and get knifed. Okay. Alright, so pop, pop. Burn, vents. Oh, pop, pop, pop. Grab sledgehammer. I'm gonna grab the Tommy gun. We're gonna go up here. Oh, okay. I need to throw the knife, pretty much, I think. If I can somehow get up to that vent on the second floor without alerting too many of them, I think we might have a go at this. Because I need to get up to the roof to hit the third one, right? And then if I have that and then have a knife or a sledgehammer still on me... I don't think I can throw the sledgehammer, can I? I don't think I can. Alright, so knock, pop, pop, burn, vent. Over here, headshot, boom. Back here, I'm gonna grab the Tommy gun. I'm gonna switch to the knife. I'm gonna knife her. Hopefully get both of those. Oh my goodness. Oh, they've got the fucking things, and then there's that guy. Oh, that's so dumb. That's so dumb. That's right. Those are the fucking... the D-bags with the fucking phylacteries or whatever. Supposed to use the freeze bomb thing rather than finishing the level before it goes off. I don't know, man. I don't know. I mean, it didn't fail me right away when it went off, right? So you could be correct. But I really feel like there's something to be gained by trying to do it without that. Pop, pop, burn. Third vent. Walk through thing, do that guy, burn that thing. Grab Tommy gun, knife. Oh! She ate the knife. Alright, I'm gonna pick that up. I'm gonna have the knife at the ready. Oh fuck, I missed. Ah! Oh, she dropped before I could fucking toss the knife at her. Alright, that's fine. Alright, grab that. Have knife at the ready. Nice. Oh. See, whatever that miracle run was where that second one didn't draw aggro on me once I knifed the first. Let's see if I can... Oh, damn it. Ouch. Let's see if I can repeat that. Otherwise, I feel I may have blown my chance a little bit here. So I need to pop back in here, grab the... Oh shit, I didn't, I need to swap to the knife before I do this. Oh, nice, okay. Oh, what? Come on, like, it's so garbage. Alright, that I kind of did at that time, too. Alright, so blah, blah, blah. Headshot, burn. Back on over. Swap to Tommy gun. Get knife at the ready. And then she fucking... Alright, fucking stop punching and use your gun, man. I just gotta get the timing down on that correctly, I think. Ah, I don't know what the timing is exactly. Oh, she took the fucking hit for her again. Oh, that's bad. Come on! Oh man, that was close. That was really close. Oh, that was actually close. And I love it. I love that fucking firing everywhere sort of worked. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna work though. Ah! Oh, ew. Oh wow, all right. We're getting there almost. Oops. Back up there. Oh, shit. No. Oh, I keep fucking swapping and not aiming, and then I start punching shit. And that's not a good thing. That dude just fucking ambled in. He's like, what the fuck's going on in here? All right, that was actually closer. Oops, I forgot to whip out the knife. Oh, damn, I swapped back again. Damn it. All right, it's okay. Boom, boom. Boom, quick burn. Swap over there, knife. Nope. Gosh dang it. Well, go in the vent, you idiot. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Ah, shit, come on. You telling me those weren't headshots? Eat a dick. Oops, oof. Oops, yeah, let's shoot the lock off that shit. Oh, it doesn't really matter. All I need is one bullet. When I go over here, I grab this, swap to knife, go up. I have to wait for her to go all the way back, I think. So, like, right here. Oh, jeez. It just gets so fucking shaky. Grab the AR and start on the left in the bathrooms. Yeah, maybe. But then once I start firing, those two on the first floor get aggroed. They're gonna come check me out very soon. So I think I just gotta be a little bit faster. A little bit teeny tiny bit faster. Go around, grab the AR. Oops, I forgot to swap to knife. Because I can't make this cycle. I gotta wait for her to go all the way out. Wait for the door to fucking... Okay. Oh, careful. No, then he comes around and just whacks me one. Oh, but I'm almost there. I feel it. Pop over here, grab this right quick, swap to knife, go and vent, wait for the door to fully close, then... Okay, and we're good there. Oh, no! Okay, it's fine. Boom, boom, boom. Vent, go over... Shoot that guy. Ooh, that was a really fast shot, actually. And nobody heard that, which is fucking amazing, to be honest with you. All right, that doesn't matter. I've got to wait for that anyways. All right. Oh, go. So I wonder if I could sneak past these guys and go upstairs and just not worry about anything else. Ooh, that was good. Good double taps. Oh, that's good. Oh, come on! How is he not dead from that? What a little shit! Oh, man. Alright, it's fine. We got this. Oh, Oh, that was a little bit bad, though. If I'm really quick, I can beat that cycle, I think. Boom. Burn that. Oh, missed it. That's alright. Alright, so wait for it to go back. Okay. Oh no, come on! I was past him, you little shit. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. That was closer. I think we're getting better. Getting better at the old execution here. Shit. Oh! Nice. Okay, there it is. Beautiful. Knock knock, bitch. How you feeling? There we go. Oh, nice. Nice. I've got one shell left. Oh, all right, that works too. Well, sort of. Shit. Oh no, this is really bad. Unless. Oh, this is gonna go horribly. No! No! Oh, damn. I fucking ruined it by going in that vent. That's alright. Okay. We know it works. Proof of concept, man. Oops. Well, fuck it. Alright. Proof of concept. Boom, boom. Alright, wait for it to go back. Door closed, knife thrown. Alright, go past him. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna pick up one of these. Boom, eat shit. I'm gonna pick that up. Boom, boom. Alright, we gotta go. Oh man, I picked up two shotties. It's fine, it's fine. Hello. Hello. All right, fella. How you doing? How you doing, my friend? All right, I'm gonna do that. Oh, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, they are fucking stupid. Let's get the fuck out of here, man. Woo, eat shit. Only 99 deaths, huh? That's pretty good. Yeah, 5 fucking stars, bitch. Bump, 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 bow. Hell yeah, I'm super happy about that one. Whew, yeah, now I'm a little sweaty. Let's take the sweatshirt off. I got the good old blood pumping. Alright. No forest, a lone tree kills your own for escape. A woman without guilt cannot live with me. Blah, 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 blah. Candles are reported Madame Stella has multiple phylacteries. Hope to destroy them all before taking Madame Stella down. Alright. Yeah, 5 fucking stars. Doo-doo-vee-doo. Alright, so what are we dealing with here? Got this dude just walking around. Oh, he didn't have a thing, huh? Alright. There we go. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. The one I just destroyed, there's one down there. Shit. Oh! Oh, nice. Go! Oh, no! Oh. Wow, she came down. She came down to see what that was about. I'm like, nope. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Oh, wow. She's got one hell of a shotty, though. Ooh. Ooh, nice shooting. Ooh, get out of here, bitch. Ooh, nice. Okay, one more. Ooh, excuse me. Oh, come on. How did that not fucking hit him? That's right. Oh, how the fuck did that miss? There we go. Actually, I kind of want this instead. Boom. There we go. Good shooting. Boom. Long range. Long range shotty shell. Eat shit. There we go. That's good right there. Honestly. All right, it's fine. They put one in there. Oh, no. Oh, nice. Okay. All right. It's fine. Oh, there you go. Beautiful. All right, she's dicking around over there, which means she won't miss this. Or that. However, fuck is she now? All right. Whoop. All right, let's back up a little bit. Grab a few other guns. Oh, what? Oh, that was pretty good. All right. We're getting it. There you go. All right. Kaboom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Eat shit. All right, it's fine. Oh, that one wasn't. Oof. I can't nail that first headshot on her. That's where everything goes wrong. Hit her like right in the neck and it's not enough. Oh, I think I missed. It's fine though. Boom. Uh-oh, I'm out. Oh, down. Oh no, get upstairs. All right, it's fine. Except I should have probably backtracked through the door that time. Oh, what? That should have taken him down. There you go. Looking good. All right. One of them didn't aggro that time, which is fine. All right, if one of you wants to fucking die, please. Thank you. Boom. Oh, get shredded. All right, I've got to get downstairs, though. Oh, no, no, no. Get in the vent, idiot. Oh, oh, wow. I'm surprised that. Oh, he shot it for me. Great. What a bro. Oh. Oh, oh, I forgot about that guy. All right, we're almost out of weapons here. Oh, oh, wow, yeah, get wrecked, shitlord. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Oh, careful. There we go. I'm out of here, bitch. All right. I've got to be able to, like... Oh, nice. Boom, boom, boom. Oh. Okay. There you go. All right. Now what, though? Okay. I could use more shoddy shells. How many we got left to do here? Not too many, it seems, right? Oh, 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 oh. Yeah. Bzz, 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 bzz. There you go. Oh, all right, it's fine. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, no, oh, no, come on. That was a headshot, you bitch. All right, it's fine. It's fine. No big deal. Oof. Oh, all right. That works. Beautiful. Oh! Hmm. Can I get you to fire one shot? Thank you. Oof. Damn. Thank you. Wow, he's very kind to shoot that thing for me. Ah, balls. Get the right aim here. All right, we're good. We're good. We kind of just drop in on this guy. Say hello. Damn, I wish I could like climb up here and just fucking toss the knife. I thought I made it back into the vent, you little bitch. That will never not amuse me. The fucking long ass range shot right there. Ah, damn. Should've waited a little bit more. Ah. come on, really? Oops. Kind of missed that first shot. That's not good. Oops. Oh no, what'd you see, bro? You didn't see nothing, did you? Oh, come on, hit it. Well, that works. This could be a bit problematic though, couldn't it? Unless I can punch him to death. Oh! Ah, damn it. A little fucking magic ass pixel that I gotta hit. Up pretty good. Haha, double KO, bitch. Oh, shit. Another couple of them ran in. Little bastards. And go in, grab this. Knife the shit out of that. Go down here, wait for this guy to get a little closer. There you go. Knife the shit out of that. Grab the knife again. I think there's one more. Ah, see, this is the problem. Once these guys... Or maybe... Oh, I don't want there. Ah, I wish I could drop in on these guys and say, surprise, cockbags, but can't fucking do that. It's almost easier once they're aggroed. Oops, no, I want the knife. I could just lure him up here. Then again, I've got this thing to my advantage, right? Oh, but they can kind of see in the dark. Oh, whip out the knife, you idiot. Oops, ah, nice. So I'm guessing once you start the mission, you can't go back and... You can go back and change weapons. Can I reload my shit when I go back here? That would be super rad if I could. Alright, I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it. I can't. Alright, that's unfortunate. I have to run and gun a little bit here. It's fine. Oops. Oh, super close. Excuse me, fella. Did I get caught in his fucking... Oh, man. It's really good. All right. I think then I could probably go... Oops. Well, that's one way to do it. I thought it was one of those auto doors again. Ah, shit. That's right. Ah. Nice. Oh, nice. Good shooting. Nice. Also a good shot. There we go. Okay, so I think this is going a little bit better now. Can I... Oh, I can drop down back here. All right. Boom! No fucking question. Oh, man. Super good. Bastard fucking hanging out on the roof or the ceiling, whatever. Oh. Ah, quick draw. Boom. Oh, shit. Alright, so now this is much more like Not a Hero now. Just fucking run and gun. Hope that you win. Ah, so what is it? What is it that aggroes those two bitches on the roof there? Because sometimes they do and sometimes they don't. And if they do, I've got a problem because I don't have enough bullets. And if they don't, I'm fine. That time they did again. So then I do that and then get capped by that guy. Oops. Okay, we're gonna do a little bit of... A little bit of extra shit here. That's alright, it's okay, it's okay. Ooh, alright, that guy took a little bit more than I wanted it. That's alright. But nobody else got aggroed by that, huh? Everybody else was just chill? Okay, there we go. Come down here. Loser, come on, what are you doing, man? What are you doing? Alright, so now those two are aggroed, which is actually fine. If I can get the right fucking setup for this. Hopefully she gets lured over there. Oh wait, that guy's just making a drink. So we got 2, 4, 5 in that one. Jesus, all right. This could be a bit problematic. Hey, game over, how you doing? Oh, and then she's hanging out down there. What a bitch. All right, you know what? That might be okay. Oh, that is definitely not okay. Oh, nice. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh, we got it. We mysteriously got it. Holy shit. All right. Okay. I'm not even going to question that shit. Like a random shoddy shell hit what we needed it to. Everything's fine. Oh my goodness. Bam. All right, I'll take a 4-star clear. That's fine. That is super cool. Candles do not know the skeleton's aim. Go and peer inside their precious cargo. Candles couldn't see inside the cargo. They did spot a crane with a weapon on top. All right, very good. Those who take their own life come back as skeletons, destined forever to roam this place. So that's shitty. Don't do that. So I think that's the extent of the second section of missions, yeah? Yeah, nice. Had a pretty good finisher on the back half of those. 4, 4, 4, 5, and 4. These weren't too bad either at 3 stars, but that's fine. Okay. The skeletons. This is too easy. Come on. Come on, man. Oh. Boom. Open the door. Boom. Oh, I can't go past and just fucking snipe the hell out of him, huh? Oh, but I can do this. I bet I can get him. Boom. And one more. Boom. And one more. Boom. Oh, that seems almost unfair, to be honest with you. Ah. Okay. I think I'm going to want that old world rifle, actually. Nice. So So the headhunter is definitely putting in fucking... putting in the jobs here. Boom, boom. I've got one more. Oh, where did that guy come from? And can I... oh, nice. all right, this will be a bit of a problem now. Hello. Boom, 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 boom. All right, so now what do I do about this? Can I climb that ladder before he sees me? Good. Ah, shit. Uh-oh. You know what? It's fine. Is this another rifle? Is it a sniper rifle? Oh, it's a sniper rifle! Oh, it's so good! Okay, it's fine. They don't see me. Ah, you little bastard, come on. Can I just do this? Yeah, sure as fuck can. Boom! Oh, come on. Boom! Oh, boo. Alright, you know what? That's fine, too. Oh, I should have saved it for this guy. Nah, it's fine. Shipping manifest. Oh, and I'm supposed to kill everything. Alright, well, that shouldn't be a problem. I was really fast and loose with that rifle. That's okay. There we go. Can I shoot through that? Oh, I sure as fuck can. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh, man. Oh, that's super unfortunate. That was going pretty well, too. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Whoop. Careful. Oh, man. All right. So now we go kaboom and kaboom and kaboom. Woo! Okay. All right. So then we go boop, 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 boop. Open door, closed door for good measure. Yeah, he didn't see shit. And then pop. Oh, and he supposedly saw me, huh? Well, it's unfortunate for him. Ah. We'll just restart that one. It was a bad first shot. Oh, how did that? I hope that hit somebody else. I hope that hit somebody else, just in case. Oh, that was a bad place to pick that up. Oh, there's a vent here. Okay. Ah, and then I can just pop right in front of him, which is a bad idea. Click, 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 click. Ah, bastard. Now this dude thinks he's got something. Ah, and my aim was a little bit too high there. I don't think they're smoking. I think that's their breath. Must be cold out. Oops, I don't want to go down there yet. Oh, so that's interesting. So when I'm in a vent or whatever, I can automatically see any weapons around. That's a weird kind of feature. It's like pop, pop, pop. Ooh. All right, anybody else want this? Fucking idiots. They are not great, are they? Oh, whoopsie. That guy's got a bit better aim. Oh well. Oops. Eh, just knife him. So no fall damage. Oops. Ah, that's fine. Okay, that was weird. I couldn't see myself. Was I just entirely behind him? Ah, just pops me back here. Not really all that useful. Oh. Oops. I'm gonna pop in on this guy first. There we go. I wanted to get by that guy before he fucking... Oh, come on. That was point fucking blank. You're telling me he didn't get hit by that. Oh, what the fuck did he see me there? Bullshit. Oh, damn it. Alright, this is already going bad. I should probably just restart. Ah. Oops. Am I going for 5 stars and everything? Not yet. Just going for a completion right now. Whoops. Gotta hit the other guy behind him. Oh, it was actually a happy mistake. Happy little accident. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Now, question of the hour is, can I get up there and cap those two without this dude seeing me? Like, what's his fucking cone of vision here? I just keep climbing. Will he be fine? Nope, he saw me there. That's right. Oops. Oh, come on. That was so right into him. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, that's a new favorite weapon, I think. That fucking bolt action rifle. And I got the lights on top of it. Fantastic. There we go. There's one. Anybody else want to try something? There we go. Uh-oh. All right, I think we got it. Nobody else is going to try something here. Boom. That's probably 3 stars at best. That wasn't that great. Whoa, really? Holy shit. All right, I'll take it. Climb the sky, scouting for Reapers. Do not let them build, they will fly too high. Ugh. Technicians plant mines when spooked, but the mines can be used against them. All right, perfect. I like that. Some GoldenEye proximity mine bullshit, I bet. Wow, this is a very surprising 5-star. Ah. Okay, so I can't shoot through every door with every weapon. Whoa! Okay. Hello. Alright, so that's what the mines are all about. Can I, sneak up to it? Alright, how do I... Will this blow up? Sure as fuck will. Just checking. Okay. Shit. So, how the fuck... Oops. Oh, that still got me. So how the fuck can I, like... Can I crouch? Can I, how do I get rid of this besides running into it? I can sledgehammer it. Well, ooh. Hum. So how the fuck? Do you have to shoot it to get past? That seems kind of dumb. And a waste of ammo. That I can't even hit it because his corpse is over the fucking thing. Oh, what a bitch. Setting mines all over the place. Alright, what does he got? Oh, he's got a grenade launcher? Oh, that spells fun. Boom! Oh, that's as satisfying as I expected it to be. Fucking awesome. Ah, you bitch. Oh. That's too fun. Actually, I've got an idea. I've got an idea. So if I just... No. I was thinking if I just, like, pounded the door or pounded the ground next to it, that it would blow up. Hmm. Well, this is a problem. How the fuck do I use these against him? All right, hold on a second. Let's go back. Let's go to the docks. Let's go see if, what we got for other weapons here. Is there like a mind diffuser thing? Ooh, that could be very useful though. Tactical SMG. Or the scythe could be very useful. A suppressed shotgun, that's funny. Loudest fucking weapon ever. If they take the crunch crunch out of my shotgun, I'm not gonna be happy. You know what? We're gonna get the tactical SMG and the hammer, I think. Pleasure doing business with you. I'm gonna see if the hammer will trigger that mine. I could have bought the scythe just then, but I'm like, yeah, we'll see what we can do with some other things here. All right, so let's get the tactical SMG and the hammer. Blip, blip. Oh my God, this is so funny. Oh, wow, he is a tough motherfucker. All right, so if I throw the hammer at this? No, it doesn't. The hammer doesn't even set it off. What the fuck? Come on, man. All right, you know what? That's fine. This will actually work out better, I think. I can't knock on any of these doors to make them fucking do something. There we go. Oh, whoop. Shoot the mine when he's on top of it. That's actually a good idea. I believe I will do that. That does work. That does work very well. I feel dumb for not thinking of it. Thump. Come on upstairs, I dare you. I fucking dare you. Fucking loser. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, all right, didn't even see that guy. Can take cover behind there? No, don't need no cover. All right, come up here, I dare you. Oh, come on, man. How did that not take them both out? There we go. A little distance shot. Can I, Oh, come on, that shit has so gone through there. That's some garbage right there. Oh, 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 forgot about that guy. Hello. Boom. Boom. Oh, that's unfortunate for him. Oh. Alright, let's get a couple sawn-off shotguns here. It's unfortunate for him. Oh, damn it. Wow, they have got a lot of very well outfitted dudes in this one. Okay, how is that not a fucking headshot? Come on, man. Oof. Okay, I think I see what's going on here, right? You disturb these dudes, they plant a mine, and as soon as they're done laying it, you shoot it and blow them to hell. I think I can do that. Or I can just do that too. Oof, and then get smacked. Boom! Oh man, that's too much. Oh yeah, they're gonna do this shit, huh? All right, go ahead, make my day. Fucking idiots. Oh man, it's too good. Here come the dogs. Ah, his body's in the way. Bastard. All right, well, I know a way to get rid of that. What? How did that not hit it? Ah, shit. All right, you know what? That's fine. There. I know a way to arc over that body. That's too fun. Boom. Beautiful. All right, well, that's no 5-star, but whatever. It was a 5-star. Holy shit. What the fuck, man? What the fuck, man? Generals unchained, corpses to surface, find those who have drowned and drown them again. Ooh, that's kinda dark. Only known as Lich, generals have the ability to bring damaged skeletons back to life. The source of this power is unknown, even to the Campbells. Alright, no probs. It's fine. Do 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 bom bom chk dum bango bom bom chk. Alright, so what do we got here? I actually like my knife better than the hammer. Let's get that, it's a little faster. We got one dude there. Is that a bolt action rifle? Fuck yeah. I actually might prefer my headhunter. I got too used to just having one-hit kill headshots here, so I'm like, you know what? Alright, as soon as we exhaust this, we'll grab that rifle. There we go. Kill some lights just in case. Aww, yeah. Oh, perfect. Surprise, cockbags. Wow. Oh, that's not it, huh? There we go. Oh, Jesus. Oh, there was one more left. He wasn't dead. What a shit. Take that. That's a mine right there. Yes, I want to pick up that landmine. I sure as fuck do. Damn it. Alright, well, come on. Oh, I could have used it. I could have set down and used the microwave or whatever. Ah, well. Alright, let's use it here, I guess. Oops. Alright, I'll take... Oh, there we go. Okay, so I can put it there. Let's take a grenade launcher and one rifle. And get the fuck out of here, I guess. Okay, so now I bet all of that shit now is gonna be resurrected, right? Because this dumbass bitch. Yeah, of course. Bastard. Oh, and he's still going on up there, too. Alright, you know what? That's fine. Eat a dick. You gonna come down here? Check it out. Oh, boo. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Shit. You gonna come down here? Come down here. I dare you. Little bitch. Oh, come on, man. Little bastard. Come on down, bitch. Come on down. Oh, that sucks for you. There we go. All right, so that wasn't so bad. Actually, kind of easy. Oh, come on. That wasn't 5 stars? Are you serious? Come on. Come on, man. Kind of trash. Round of sand coils undead forgotten. Open their coffins, uncover their spoils. Fancy way of saying, go loot you some graves. Let's find the location, kill the generals first, and draw them to a trap. Yeah. Alright, don't need to tell me twice. Oh, interesting. How the fuck did I manage to park in here? All right, so we got two of those bastards just roaming around. And you gotta assume that at least one of these dudes is gonna be aggroed by killing this. Yeah, just try it, bitch. Just fucking try it. I dare you. All right, so I'm gonna try to knife this guy, actually. Oh, that was death. Okay. All right. That works. Crap. Ah. All right. That also works. Unfortunately, I only have 2 bullets left of this. Whoa! Alright, just be a little quick about it. Alright, this guy's coming in. Oh, maybe not. Now he's coming in. Ah, shit. Oh, can I nail him from all the way across? Is he gonna be stupid enough to do this? No, he's not, of course not. What a shit. Oh, come on, man. All right, maybe I can lure him close enough and move in. Go, bonk. Oh, poor dogs. They really ate it there, didn't they? All right, so what do we got? Ooh, we got a rifle up there. Fuck yeah, man. Oh, you. Ah, all right, it's fine. There we go. Fucking whatever. There we go. Can I hit it from here? It's gonna hit the body, isn't it? Yeah, of course it was. Come on. Oh, come on, man. There we go. Oh, there's another one right there. Because of course there is. So all I've got is a grenade launcher. Actually, let me turn off the lights here, just in case. All right, who's ready for a surprise? Oh, holy shit. That's kind of dark and disgusting. All right, well, are they really gonna like not have any resistance on my way back? That would be kind of weird. That would be kind of super weird. But just in case there is, I'll be ready. No, I guess that's that. Hey, there's a 5-star somehow. I guess it did go kind of quickly. I wonder if the scoring is just based on speed, like not accuracy or anything else. All right, so I'm mostly moved in. Just have 2 more boxes to unpack. Did I pay the electricity bill? Yes. Yes. All right. We have power. But I like the darkness. Timur is free. He knows purpose of flesh. A man with desire cannot live with me. All right. Timur is the chief engineer for the Dredged. His crafting skills are only matched by his paranoia. His lab is outfitted with traps. Have to tread carefully. Ooh, I'm 5 short for the scythe. It's 200. 200. But after this next mission, man. Ooh, that's disgusting. All right, so what are we dealing with? We got a lot of mines. Holy shit, look at this guy. I think he's had a few too many explosion mishaps there. He's missing the forward part of his skull. So obviously this is a trap. I mean, look at that. It's wired to fucking blow, right? Yep. That's actually kind of cool. Oh, I like that a lot, actually. Hmm. Okay, that works. Do it. All right. Nice. Oh, gee, that looks like something. Wow, all right. So one wasn't enough, huh? 1, 2, 3. Okay. Get the door. Oh, that's beautiful. I like that. I like that a lot. Try it again. Try it again. Come through here, you little bitches. Oh, come on, man. Oh, okay. So they only have two shot. They only have two shells apiece. All right. I get you. I get you. I get you. Okay. All right. I'm getting it. I'm getting it. Oh, I can manually activate it too. Interesting. All right. So knock, knock. Take cover. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, come on. Nobody heard that, huh? There we go. Oh, I think that's both of them, huh? All right, well, that's fine. As soon as they open that door, they're done anyways. So stupid. So fucking stupid. All right, well, I want to open that door again. Can I do that, please? There we go. Shouldn't be any more of them. All right, but I know there's one left in there, so let's go. Boom. Oh, I suppose I could have gone up above and disarmed it a little bit, huh? Well, that's what we'll do here. Oh, except all of those are fucking in the way. All right, it's fine. We'll just do that. Then I can pop down here, get that one, and get that one. But I can't get up there. I have to go to the roof. How the hell do I get to the roof? Maybe through this one here? Nope. Just drops me up there. Nice. That one's wired to something, isn't it? Oh my goodness. Okay, this could be problematic. Let's see what we're dealing with here. God, that's really hard to see. I think I could trigger this one, huh? Oh dear. Well, the good part is he's dead. Okay, all right, so we go in here, we grab this. Oh Jesus, I didn't mean to open the door. Let's grab this instead. Boom, boom. All right, let's wait on that one. Now I wish I could just, whatever, that's fine. It's teaching you. So, knock, knock. Hide behind the couch. Boom, boom. Okay. All right. So do that. Boom, boom. That's right. Okay. Well, it's fine. As soon as they come through that door, they're dead anyways. That's right. Beep. Kaboom. That's right, they run off and do some stupid bullshit. Okay, so I gotta be smarter about this. I can grab, oops. Can I, oh, okay, there we go, just grab the ammo out of it. So now, rid of that. Now I can drop in here. Also want to do that one just in case. I think I just like went upstairs and capped that guy right away. So what's this dude's plan exactly? What is this dude's plan? Like, he's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 mines in his own room, plus a whole bunch of hanging explosives. Like, what's the dude's deal here? And I can't even get down there, I bet, huh? Yeah, he's gotta open that vent. Alright, so let's try this again here. Maybe I can do this and just kinda hide out. Yeah, alright, that works. Whoa! Okay, there were still a couple more. Oops. All right, well, that's an easy way to do it, huh? Ah, I thought I could outrun it. Well, okay, I can't outrun it, but I can trigger it and step back, right? That's what I did before. Yeah, there we go. See, no props. Like, how does this dude not hear something popping off? That will never not be funny. They're supposed to walk back that way and just get owned. That guy gets owned by that. Oh my goodness. It's too much. It is too much. Oh! Oops, I stepped forward a bit too much. That's funny. Ah, come on, I stepped back. Oopsie. Don't go in that first door. That's a bad idea. Boom, boom, boom. Stupid idiot. Oh, but they heard that apparently. Oh, they thinking better about this, huh? Come on, try it again. I dare you. I dare you to come down here. Aw, oh, that's too bad. Ah. There we go. Okay, now, where were we in our strat to do this here? And there were still a couple more that weren't triggered, right? So we gotta be a little careful. Yep, there they were. Oh, come on, man! I was away from that. Ah, that's right. Oh! Oops. Don't open the door. Take the shotgun, you idiot. Nice! Good. Oh. Damn it. One of them made it down the fucking stairs. What a bastard. Alright, that's alright. That's okay. That's alright. Beep. Knock, knock. Boom, boom, boom. Bunch of fucking idiots. All right, I'm gonna wait for him to fucking walk away and then just shoot him. That's too funny. Fucking too funny. What the hell was your plan? The dude holding a sawn-off just waiting and at the ready, and you just run towards him. That is not a very intelligent thing to do. And I should know about intelligent things. Alright, no. No, come on. Oh, there it is. Oh, come on! I wasn't near there, you little shit. Alright, it's okay. It's alright. Oh, I didn't think about that one. Oops. All right, it's okay. It's all right. I figured I had enough time to slip by that. I guess I was wrong. Ooh, nice. Kind of went a little bit too close to the mark on that one, I think. But that's all right. We got it anyways. We just drop in the dude's room and peace out using the vent to his right before the bombs go off? I don't think so. Because this vent is blocked by a lever that's actually in his room. And the mines make it a little bit difficult to do anything without them fucking just going nuts, right? Otherwise, I probably would. Ah, well, it's fine. Oh, wow. All right. Kind of surprised that dude didn't go down and won that time. Oh, well. All right. So anyways, here we are. It's not one. It's not two. It's not three. It's not four. Fuck. Five wasn't set off by that. Interesting. All right. I'm sure I could figure it out if I just took the time. But I'm having too much fun. I'm having too much fun to just slow down and look at it. Boom. Ba-boom. Knock, knock. All right, and they weren't aggroed by that, huh? All right, well, their choice, I guess. Boom, 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 boom. Little shit. Little shit. Yeah, I know I could follow the line. It's hard to see, but I know I could do that. Actually, I could just drop. Well, no, I should be shooting these first anyways. Oh, I almost stepped right on it too. Oh, what? Like, that was a shotgun shell straight to the face. You're telling me he survived that somehow? Boo. Alright, it's alright. Nobody got aggroed by that again. How interesting. Whoa. All right. It's fine. It's fine. Moron. Take any chances that time. Just do a quick 1-2. All right, let's see what we got here. There's actually two of them going in there. I think it's this one right here. That looks like the one. Just in case. There we go. Stray pieces of paper. Notes. Simulation is successful. I'm still too many. I'll become a reaper and live forever and find warmth from the fire just as he has. Good luck, buddy. You are dead. Logic him and his warmth. What if I emulate myself in his fireplace? Could I find his warmth then? No, probably not, bro. Good luck, though. Some kind of portal. Seems to use body parts for construction. That explains why the skeletons have been collecting meat. No knowing what would happen if the undead left this place, I have to tell my employer. Ugh. All right. Now we're good. Let's get the fuck out. I suppose, wait, is there a block stopping me from just falling off the roof? I can survive this fall, right? Yeah, see, no probs. Fuck out. Oof, only 2 stars that time, huh? Boom, boom, ka-da-ka-doom, boom, boom. Alright, there's some mention of a scythe, huh? Oh, I've got one more. Boom! Alright, let's do the dirty deed in the dark. Long range. How long range are we talking? That looks pretty long range, to be honest with you. Alright, looks like we got time for one more. Demons, they cross the river. Sand feels the flame, higher help from beyond. Demons are not dead, but die just the same. His car serves at a nearby garage, defended by demons. Return address to his home should be on the car. Creatures from beyond Sharon's River, they sometimes make their way up as hired mercenaries. Candles nor my employer. No hot skeletons are paying for their service. Well, if you have to ask, you probably don't want to know. boom, boom, woo. All right, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, wait, let's pull out the scythe. And the knife. Sounds good. Ooh, that is pretty long range. Oh, that's got some really good range to it. What do we got here? Oh, yeah. What's up now, bitches? Yeah, come on. Come through that store. Oh. Oh, interesting. It only takes out one at a time, though, huh? Ooh. Boom, boom, ba-bow, ba-bow. Ooh. It's pretty rapid, though. All right, well, we'll do this the safe way. Knock, knock. Oh, wow. All right, it takes more than one slice on the dog. Ooh. Oh, that's so nasty. All them particle effects. Ah. That's fine. There we go. Oh, I am out of rifle, though. Oh! Oops. Oh, that's not good. Oh, he's got a minigun! Uh-oh. All right, no probs. There we go. Ah. There we go. There we go. Okay. All right. What do we got? What are we dealing with here? Nobody's here, don't worry. Nobody's here, don't you worry. Oh no! Oh, this is really bad for them. This is really bad for them. Hey, fellas. Oh, that's really bad for me. All right, time to reap some shit here. Oops. Nah. Oh, what? Ah. Good thing that cover's behind me, too. Nobody's here, don't worry. No, no, no. Ah, fine. Oh my goodness, these guys. Whoa. Oh, that's too bad for him. Oh, I wish I could pick up the minigun. Holy shit. Seven Circles Apartment, 1940, unit number 8. Okay. We have the info we came for. Let's get the fuck out. Anybody else gonna try some shit on my way through? No? All right, no probs. Quick in, quick out. So that was only 4 stars, huh? I guess I died a couple times. Okay, that is actually good timing. I think we're done for tonight. Okay. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CST. Probably got another night and change yet, so probably through the end of this week. And then next week we will start up on Duskers. That's going to be fun. That's kind of a little sci-fi-ish horror game, which will be probably a little scary. A little scary. Get the blood pumping a bit. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.